Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to give you a workaround for what you can do if you don't know the password to a password-protected worksheet in Microsoft Excel. Have you ever had this happen to you? You open up a worksheet and you try to type, and you get an error message saying that the cell or chart you are trying to change is on a protected sheet. To make a change, unprotect the sheet. And you say, okay, and then you right-click the tab, and you go to unprotect sheet, and then you're prompted for a password. And you're like, oh no, I can't remember what the password is. Or maybe you inherited this sheet from someone else and you're no longer in contact with them. Either they've left the company or retired or something else. And you're like, I have no idea what this password is. So I guess I can't change anything on this spreadsheet. We are going to show you how to get around that today. Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that. So in the past, there have been some hacks for working around a worksheet password. Maybe some of those hacks have included VBA code or creating a zip file and then navigating to where the password is and editing that in Notepad. But as time has gone on, those solutions aren't as reliable as they used to be. So here is another workaround that you can use. The first thing I want you to notice is the name of this file is lostpassword.microsoftexcel.xlsx. Now you can do this with any Excel file, whether it's a .xlsx, a .xlsm, a .xls, or any of those other combinations. But just keep in mind that this probably isn't going to work for VBA code, and it's probably not going to work for any of the more complicated functions that are proprietary to Microsoft Excel. So this will probably help you for about 90% of what you're hoping to accomplish. So if I go to a web browser and I type in sheets.google.com, I will be brought to Google Sheets. I'm not sure if you need a Google account to do this, but if you do need one, it's free to create one. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start a new spreadsheet and make a blank spreadsheet. And then once I'm in a new spreadsheet in Google Sheets, I'm going to go to File, Import, click on Upload, and then Browse. And then I'm going to navigate to the spreadsheet for which I cannot remember the password. And then I'm going to click on that spreadsheet and hit open. And because this is a new sheet, I'm just going to keep the defaults that are right here. I can see the name of the file that I selected. And I'm also just going to replace the spreadsheet because I don't have anything in here. So then I'm going to click import data. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. And I can now see that Google Sheets has imported my password protected worksheet. But if I go down here to the end of my data set, I can now see that I can edit the Google Sheet. And not only that, but if I look over here in column D where I had some formulas, I can see that those formulas have been brought over. So say I want to go back to our beloved Excel, and I don't want to continue working in Google Sheets. I can go to File, Download, and I can actually download this Google Sheet back to Microsoft Excel. And depending on how your computer is set up, you may or may not see the screen here for your downloads, but you can navigate to where all your downloaded files are on your computer, and then just open up that file. And you can see that that file has been automatically opened in Microsoft Excel. You may or may not get the Enable Editing button at the top, so if you do, definitely click on that so that you can edit your file. But now when I'm in Excel, I can start entering data here, and I can see that my formula is also being automatically entered, and I'm back to my regular Excel functionality. So this sheet now is no longer password protected, and I should be able to work with it without any constraints. So hopefully that gives you a good workaround for how you can bypass a worksheet password inside of Microsoft Excel. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.